What's up, guys? It's History Boy, and a couple of days ago, I was on YouTube looking at some historical animation, and I found one made by Veterans Expeditionary Media. It took place during the Korean War and followed the story of a mailman. At the beginning, he was knocked into the snow, and everyone laughed, setting a light mood, but danger was lurking on the horizon. This story shows how the enemy is made out to be evil, though they're just real people, after all. We don't call it the Forgotten War. We call it the Forgotten Victory. Colonel Warren Weedham, United States Marine Corps, Chosin Veteran.